There's nothing quite like the great outdoors. Tents, fires, fishing, friends. What more could one ask for? Well, how about bringing a serious dose of luxury with you? Oh, sure, roughing it can be a great time, as can sleeping under the stars, but why do either of those when you can enjoy the outdoors while enjoying the amenities and freedom that one of the luxurious motorhomes on this list provides? In a world that increasingly values style over utility, the following motorhomes certainly do not lack style, but also present a tremendous amount of utility and practicality that will leave even the most staunch nature purist with no complaints. Today, we'll take a look at the top 10 most expensive RVs money can buy. Number 10, the Integra Coach Cornerstone DLQ. If you're looking for something that offers a little bit of everything, look no further. Featuring quartz countertops, a walk-in closet, heating system, and a gorgeous shower, the Integra Coach Cornerstone checks all the boxes. A true home away from home, feel free to cruise the open highways, or take this thing of beauty off-road for a little adventuring. Oh, price, you ask? Well, this handcrafted motorhome comes with a steep but relatively low price tag when compared to the next RVs on our list of $464,000. Number 9. Country Coach Magna 630. If we say camping, don't you automatically think balcony views? If not, prepare to change your outlook after taking in all that the Country Coach has to offer. One entire side of this converted bus can be fully adapted and turned into a balcony to enjoy all that nature has to offer. Imagine, if you will, after a serene night of grilling or fishing, enjoying a nice quiet night on your own private balcony prior to retiring to your master bedroom. Oh, the simple things in life. Boasting over 550 horsepower, there's certainly enough under the hood to keep all of your other toys in tow and then some. Equipped with solar panels to add energy efficiency to this masterpiece, no stone has been left unturned. The Country Coach Magna 630 can be yours for $495,000. Number 8. Unicat Amerigo International. If you thought this thing was military grade or designed for industrial purposes, we really couldn't blame you. But don't allow appearances to cloud reality. The Unicat Amerigo International is no-frills luxury at its finest. Coming stock with a kitchen, office space, and multiple beds, one tank of gas can take you nearly cross-country with a nearly 2,000-mile range. Think of all the sights to take in and the efficiency you'd be able to do it in. Sure, it's going to cost a pretty penny to fill that 2,000-mile tank, but if you're willing to seriously consider it as an option for your next big purchase, you're not going to be disappointed. If it's productivity and pure grit that attract you most, I highly recommend the Unicat Amerigo International for its no-nonsense design and its hard-nosed stylings. Although you may not first expect it, be prepared to spend a little, though, as this rugged beauty will cost $500,000. Number 7. Monaco Dynasty 45P. If you're searching for something a bit more iconic, then look no further. The Monaco Dynasty has kept its outer appearance that has made Monaco such a well-known and respected brand while upgrading the chassis, drivetrain, and equipping itself with a 600-horsepower motor. While keeping that classic look, there's nothing old-fashioned about the bells and whistles. With cedar wood finishes, porcelain tiling, and plenty of storage, the refined craftsmanship and overall care put into the development of the Monaco Dynasty 45P is ever apparent. Just remember that with a classic look and modern amenities, you'll get what you pay for, which will be just shy of $600,000, at roughly $585,000 and $750,000. Number 6. Newmar King Air. If comfort, safety, and ease of control are of optimal importance to you, then you're looking at everything you need in your next motorhome with the Newmar King Air. Built with a 600-horsepower Cummins turbo engine, a custom chassis, and furnished with all the bells and whistles a heart could desire, the $250,000 price tag sort of seems like an afterthought, right? In all seriousness, with customization options galore and the overall style and presentation that has gone into the Newmar King Air, there's really no wonder why RV and camping aficionados go crazy for this one. Number 5. Country Coach Prevost. $1 million can buy you a lot of things. A beautiful home, an amazing vehicle, a phenomenal vacation with friends and family. Or it can buy you the Country Coach Prevost, which can give you all of those things and so much more. Coming with plenty of space in the form of living area, beds, and bedrooms, you'll quickly find ample space for lounging, grilling, or to simply take in your beautiful surroundings, inside and out. Coming with all the top-of-the-line appliances you would expect, you can take that $1 million and rest easy knowing you've got your perfect vacation home on wheels. Number 4. 4Travel IH45 Luxury Motor Coach. For those who value a comfortable, quiet ride, the 4Travel IH45 Luxury Motor Coach provides all that and then some. Noted for its one-of-a-kind design, every model comes equipped with a unique interior and exterior design that ensures each new owner drives away with a truly rare recreational vehicle. Built with a chassis originally designed for aviation to ensure limited vibration, occupants can rest easy knowing that they can enjoy their surroundings with no additional noises or discomforts bleeding into the living areas. Equipped with a massive generator, air disc brakes on the wheels, and many, many other optional features that prospective owners can choose from, this thing of beauty comes in at $1.3 million. Number 3. Prevost H345 VIP. When it comes to looks and performance, you can't do much better than the Prevost H345 VIP. With a sleek exterior and refined interior featuring a wood floor, a full complement of furniture, and a spacious kitchen and bedroom, there's no wonder that this motorhome has quickly gained recognition for all that it has to offer. Allowing for one of the tallest shell heights of any RV, remarkable amounts of natural sunlight to flow freely throughout, and multiple floor plans to choose from, there are extremely few RVs that can give this one a run for its money. The Prevost H345 VIP is ready for you, but are you ready for it and the $1.6 million it'll require to make it yours? Number 2. Featherlite Vantare Platinum Plus. Talk about a rarity. Made from the shell of a Prevost bus, the Featherlite Vantare Platinum Plus comes equipped with some of the rarest amenities money can buy. Built-ins like fully operational GPS and weather alert system, treadmill, and many others, it won't take long to find out what the Featherlite Vantare Platinum Plus is all about. Are you ready for Italian leather, onyx, Swarovski crystal to all become familiar terms to you? I know that I certainly am ready for all of that. Coming in with washer, dryer, and several handcrafted and painted appliances and finishes, if you're willing to foot the $2.5 million bill to bring this home, then you'll certainly not be disappointed. Number 1. Marquee Mobile Element Palazzo. Sky Lounge. Check. Panoramic Views. Check. Spa complete with red light therapy. Check. $3 million. Well, so here we are. We've reached the pinnacle of luxury with the Marquee Mobile Element Palazzo. Boasting the greatest amount of luxury and the greatest price tag of any of the RVs on this list, and for good reason. Bringing together elements of earth, sky, and water, this motorhome really has something for all members of the family, no matter who you are or what country you live in. In fact, over 190 countries have all recognized the Marquee Mobile Element Palazzo as the most luxurious RV on Earth, featuring a stairwell leading up to the top deck, a bar, wine cabinet, and kitchenette. What more could you ask for? Oh, the central control configurations were modeled after a jet cockpit, and this large-bodied wonder still manages to handle like a limousine? Whether touring the scenic countryside or enjoying the rugged outdoors off the beaten path, the Marquee Mobile Element Palazzo checks every box. I've certainly heard all I need to hear. Now, if I could only figure out where I left that $3 million laying around. There you have it. 10 of the most expensive and luxurious RVs that your hard-earned money can buy. If you're feeling like your next camping trip is simply going to fall flat, having seen and heard all of these tremendous RVs fully stacked with features galore, believe me, you're not alone. While most think of camping and the great outdoors as an experience that necessitates hard work and a rugged mentality, these campers demonstrate that you can live in both worlds quite easily if you're willing to pay a little bit for the luxury. All jokes aside, what I've found with all of these is that the customization, peace of mind and experience that each one of these offers, there is something different and unique that each model provides in its own right. Whether looking for pure luxury aesthetically and in practice, or luxury disguised as something more simplistic, these RVs demonstrate the versatility of the modern recreational vehicle and show us all that the outdoor experience needn't be a simple or sacrificial one.